Welcome to Gemco Biofuel Laboratory. With our mature technology and your reasonable investment, the best biofuel solution will be at your hand. Now let's see how the biomass energy pellets are produced by our patent pellet mill. The Gemco pellet mills can be used to process lots of biomass materials, such as the finished straw products, wood branches, barks, sawdust, household and industrial refuses, etc. The machine under testing is ZLMG 200B pellet mill, with the productivity of 120 kg per hour. Non-stop feeding and continuous pelletizing are guaranteed. For this, grow feeder will transport the powder into the feed hopper continuously. So get your pellets bag big enough, or your house will be flooded with pellets. Well, what's the raw material for today's experiment? Let's find out. It's peanut shell powder with proper moisture content. The right biomass material for energy pellets making. Can't wait to press the start button of the pellet mill. Well, then, the experiment comes to an end. Do you have any question about pellet making, raw materials, or pellet mills? Just send an email to info@gemco-machine.com, and the information you want will be at your hand for free, together with your free guide on pellet mill operation. Or you can visit our website at www.gemco-machine.com to learn more. Now it's time to harvest your pellets. Wow, intact, uniform lens, smooth surface, no cracks, no breaks, very low dust. Yes, that's it, European standard pellets. Thank you for watching us, and don't forget to follow our channel at Gemco Biofuel Laboratory.